behind Jason Dennis, the first round duck racing.